This house is full of secrets. This house smells of ghosts. Dreams that never woke. Dreams that never woke. Nightmares never spoke.
Emma, my darling.
Mum, I'm sorry. I guess that's a good place to start. I know that it's not going to mean a lot to you right now, but I hope in time it will. There isn't a single reason why it came to this, but deep down...
You probably know more than you think.
I know in your eyes I was your perfect little girl. Perfect. Beautiful, special, all the things you say I am, but I've never felt more uncomfortable in my own skin. I feel so far from perfect, fat, ugly and disgusting, and I couldn't carry on the way things were.
You're amazing, you know that. You know, things are so good right now that I couldn't imagine them any other way, could you?
Hi, I was wondering if I can talk to someone about an application I made start in September. Yes, I just received a rejection letter this morning, and I was wondering if I could do anything to change your decision. What if I sent you some more of my work? I have different styles. I could do some new. Please. But I can't wait until next year. I am a failure. I'm a problem, everyone's problem, and that's why I had no choice but to do this. Matt said he wanted everything to stay the same. Well, this way everything will stay the same. It felt like he was the only one I had left, though. Everyone else was so wrapped up in their own lives to even ask how I was. You probably won't even notice that I'm gone.
You say you can't go on this way. Things have got to change when you're gone. Each day a choice gets made. You think it's yours to make, but you're wrong. There's nowhere to run, no place you can go, nowhere you can hide, where you won't be found. There's no place on earth where you could lay low. Wherever you are, I will track you down. There's no way in hell I will let you leave, let you just get up and walk out on me. There's no way on earth hell would have to freeze over twice before I would let you go.
Where are you going?
It's not been the same ever since Dad died. I miss him so much. Daddy. There's things I've wanted to say to you, but never had the courage.
Get off me!
Where have you been?
To the chemist where you asked me to go.
What did you get?
Your pills, Mum. The ones you sent me for.
Oh, yes. Can we talk?
I'll be back down in a sec.
No, now, please. You know, you can tell me if anything's hurting you or bothering or upsetting you, don't you? You know you can talk to me, don't you?
You want to clue me in, Mum? It's about Dad, isn't it? You found my letter, didn't you? You read it?
Emma, I had no idea you felt the way you do. You are talking about doing the most selfish thing possible. Have you any idea what it feels like to lose someone? You mean everything to me, and to Dad too.
Dad isn't here anymore, Mum. When are you going to accept that? Dad died a year ago, and I miss him. But I know he's never coming back.
What about Matt? He thinks the world of you.
Oh, who cares, Mum? Me and Matt are over. And Dad is gone. Dad is dead.
Sorry, Emma. I should have been there for you. Done more for you, but the grieving,
I know.
I couldn't.
It's okay. You weren't able.
Emma, I never meant to do this to you. You are my beautiful, talented daughter.
It's all right, Mum. I'm really worried about you, though. You don't need to do anything by yourself. We both need each other, and we'll get through this together.
For Dad. Promise me you won't do anything stupid.
So for you, oh. sleeping, beauty stars.